I decided to become biology because I've always loved like playing outside and like being outdoors, and I've taken classes in high school that I loved, and so I figured why not make that my career because I love doing it and I love the environment.
There's always something new to learn. Like every day you have new concepts to build on what you've already learned.
For students who are interested in doing research, and for that I would highly advise, there is a biology research lab. That's where you will be running things like genetic analysis, if that's what you're interested in doing.
One thing that really excited me about the biology program here was the fact that we had a lot of field courses. What's great about field courses is that there's field courses over the semester where like you'll go off field trips for a few hours and do stuff, which is great. And so you get a lot of experience in the field right where it is. So it's a lot easier to learn it because you're kind of immersed in it for 2 weeks.
So I've done human subjects testing. And in that, I've done biopsychology research and I've done human physiology research.
We have the anatomy and physiology lab. We have the greenhouse.
They have a really cool table where it projects parts of the body up onto a screen, so it's very visual.
I have performed a 3-lead electrocardiogram, or you might know that as EKG, spirometry, so measuring respiration, electromyography, so measuring the electrical activity of a muscle. There's also a cold room, so there's students who are using that right now if they do geology research. There's some samples in there.
I've definitely learned time management doing that and being prepared for things.
My overall confidence has increased, so I carry myself with confidence in science, which I find a really hard thing to do at the collegiate level. As an incoming freshman, look to take advantage of research your sophomore year.
But just dive in. Don't be afraid of it.